scandal before the start of Mississippi State season. We understand the team has suspended five players hours before tonight's season opener in Memphis.
16 WABT's Aslan Hodges is live in Memphis with Who Is Out, Aslan.
Mississippi State is the big-time favorite in tonight's game at 7 o'clock. They were an over a four-touchdown favorite. However, they're going to be without five players, including starting defensive tackle Fletcher Cox, who's actually a preseason All-SEC selection. Also joining him on that suspended list, Dylan Favre, nephew of Brett Favre from The Kill. Those five players will be suspended for one game. MSU spokesman Joe Galbraith says it's for a variety of team violations of team rules. Again, they're only expecting to be one game, and that's what's going on right now here in Memphis.
We do have a list of all of these players that are suspended for the season opener.
That's right.
With Memphis tonight.
Yeah, five players suspended for the first game. Defensive tackle Fletcher Cox, who he said was preseason SEC. Also offensive lineman Blaine Clausell, quarterback Dylan Favre, who's the third string, linebacker Chris Hughes, and tight end Malcolm Johnson.
And we're still trying to figure out what they did, but of course the coach may not let us know. And as far as we know, only out for one.